so mine is about halfway through. So as you can see, I drew my crazy hair first. Then I drew different sections to make sure that in each section I do a different pattern. So now I've filled this section of the hair. I'm going to go up here and I'm going to do a different pattern again so that every little bit ends up being full of different patterns in pen work. Then I'm going to leave all this area completely blank because I'm going to show you what we will do with this next week. So all I want you to focus on this week is your crazy hair and your pen work.